More football. You gotta love a good rivalry game that plays for some weird trophy. All over the nation, teams play for buckets, baby back ribs, telephones, a golden hat, and my personal favorite, the iron skillet. Well, here in Michigan, CMU and WMU play for a trophy with a cannon on top. So with that in mind, fire the highlights away. Into Kalamazoo, where the Broncos are looking to get back on track after last week's loss to Syracuse. First possession, Western Michigan getting the run game going. Levante Bellamy, there he is. 11-yard touchdown, 7-0 Broncos. Second quarter now, Western Michigan attacking again. This time, John Wasink. Gonna find Giovanni Ricci. He breaks a couple tackles and then breaks free. 43 yards to the end zone. 31-15 the final. Tim Lester and the Broncos not only get the win, they also get to keep the Cannon Trophy for another year.
We did what we needed to do to win the game. You know, rivalry games are back and forth and physical and emotional. And, you know, it's good. We won and have a lot to fix. You know, and I'm excited to get those things fixed.
WMU also grabbed their first MAC win of the season. They're 1-0 in the conference, 3-2 overall.